Jean's bedroom is 11 feet by 13 feet. She has chosen a carpet which cost $32.50 per square yard. This includes insulation. Determine her cost to carpet her room. The thing we have to be careful about on this problem is the dimensions of the room are given in feet, so we can find the area of the room in square feet, but the cost of the carpet is given in a cost per square yard. So we need to recognize that at some point we'll have to perform a conversion. But let's go ahead and start by finding the area of the bedroom. We know it's 11 feet by 13 feet. And since the area of a rectangle is equal to length times width, the area of this room is going to be 11 feet times 13 feet. 11 times 13 is 143, so the area of the room is 143 square feet. Now we know the cost is $32.50 per square yard. So let's take a look at a square yard. This is a square yard, meaning this is 1 yard, and this length here is also 1 yard. Since 1 yard is equal to 3 feet, we could divide this length into thirds. We'd have 1 foot, 2 feet, and 3 feet, as well as on this side. So if we divide this into square feet, notice how 1 square yard is equal to 9 square feet. So we can also give the cost as $32.50 per 9 square feet. Now that we know the cost in square feet, we can find the cost of carpeting this room. To do this, we're going to set up and solve a proportion comparing the cost in square feet. So we know that it costs $32.50 per 9 square feet. We want to know how much it's going to cost, which is the unknown, for 143 square feet. So now we'll cross multiply and solve for x. When we cross multiply, we're going to go ahead and leave off the units. So we'll have 9 times x, or 9x, must equal 32.5 times 143. So again, we'll have 9x equals 32.5 times 143. $4,647.5. Last step, we'll divide by 9 and round to the nearest cent. If we round to the nearest cent, this would be $516.39. Now there is one more thing I'd like to mention. When solving it this way, we are assuming the company is willing to share a fraction of a square yard. If they weren't, they would actually have to convert the area of 143 square feet to square yards, round up to the nearest square yard, and then multiply by $32.50. But this is the approach we want to take when solving the problem from class. I hope you found this helpful.